Hi people, I will do a fake news story. This news was on the local TV. My friend told me about it. This is about a guy who was hit by a car. Yeah, and this car drove away. But my friend, he watched TV, you know. And he come home and he watched TV, the news. This is local news. And he told me it was strange, this only got a minor damage. Yeah, he got the same scooter as this one. And he repairs those things for his job and bicycles. So you know, there must be more damage. Yeah, at least this tiny light should have broke off or broke. Because it's also winter and it's cold. So, with the tiniest accident, this can break. So, my friend told me about it, so I went to look, and I told him it was fake, pure by reading the codes. Yeah, this story got a lot of code and sexual innuendos. Yeah, it's a dirty story, but there are people that cannot read hoax code. Don't understand it. Hoax name code is the best way to spot hoaxes. You don't need any gematria calculator for it. You can just do it by the eye. Yeah, and if you can do both, that's better because both will show you it's fake news. Okay, let's get started. This guy was hit by a Range Rover. Here we go again. Run over. Can you believe that shit? Range Rover, run over. Just like that hoax in London. Yeah, Melissa Cochran and her husband, Kurt Cochran, got run over by car. Yeah, his cock run over and Melissa got the ass. Yeah, so we have the ass and the cock in that story. So this one reads Honda. Honda got the ano backwards, which stands for anus in Spanish. They use this a lot, ano backwards. Yeah, and this guy, so he was hit by a car. Yeah, a Range Rover ran over. And we have here DPB on his license plate. DPB is 66 in Jewish gematria. Yeah, and it got here the 36. Three sixes. So here we go. This is the code. This is, I already know it's a fake story here. Yeah, I don't watch fucking TV anymore because I see too much bullshit. I can't keep my mouth. Yeah, I'm commenting my ass off when I watch TV, so I don't watch TV anymore. Okay, let's listen to this story if it got more bullshit.
Ja,
wat
de hogersnelheid van achteren geraakt.
Alright. So he was hit from high speed from behind. In his ano. Remember the scooter ano.
Toen ben ik eigenlijk direct links om de grond gegaan, is wat me verteld is, want ik kan vanaf dat moment kan ik mezelf eigenlijk niets meer herinneren.
Oh, he fell on the floor and he could not on the ground and he could not remember anything. Okay, let's have a look at his name. Guy Masseurs. Look, this one got the gay ass. Yeah, this gay ass was hit with high speed in his ano. You understand? This is how the news work, only bullshit. But you must learn this, it's important you understand this. Yeah, it's a Kingman, Son, Ram, Ham, Lamb code. Yeah, and yeah, it got more, but I will show you some. Okay, this guy Game S was hit by a Range Rover, ran over, Yeah, with high speed from behind in his ano, in his anus.
Het moment dat ik me weer iets kan herinneren was dat ik in de ambulance eigenlijk wakker werd.
We woke up in the ambulance and yeah, then he could remember some things. Look, who sticks that plaster on his lip? Yeah, nobody sticks that plaster on the lip itself. Easy to do it a little bit below the lip because you can pull the skin off your lip. Yeah, fake ass. I see you lying. Let's continue.
En daar blijkt dat Guy een grote wond op zijn kin heeft. Ook is zijn middenborstbeen gekneusd en heeft hij last van zijn nek en knieën.
He got problems with his neck, his chest and knee. Yeah, it's all bullshit. What we have here on his license plate. DP. Double penetration. It's with thicker letters than the B. So DP. Let's see if we can find the double penetration somewhere in the story. We always have to pay attention to what they say.
Maar de automobilist die rijdt na het ongeluk al snel door.
Yeah, the driver ran away, yeah, drive away.
Als je zelf een beetje fatsoen in je leven hebt, dan meld je dat gewoon.
Yeah, if you are a decent person, then you help out or something like that. It's all bullshit, it's a fake story.
Iedereen kan een ongelukje maken, wat dan ook.
Yeah, everybody can make an accident. Yeah, you're a good guy, man. You're a nice guy.
Om naar een delict zo weg te rijden, dan ben je niet netjes bezig.
It's not nice to drive away. We all know that.
Wat wil je daar uiteindelijk mee bereiken? De aanrijding gebeurde rond 1 uur 's nachts. In de auto, een Range Rover, zaten zeker 2 mensen.
Okay, now look, here we have the double penetration. It happens at 1 o'clock at night. And there were two people in the Range Rover. There's the double penetration. So this gay ass, yeah, get double penetrated in his ano with high speed. You understand? This is what the story say.
Wat ik zelf heb begrepen van het verhaal is dat er een persoon in de auto is blijven zitten. Terwijl ik nog even is uitgestapt. Maar vervolgens de persoon niet kende die in de auto zat. En
look, he bent over and they show police, the pole, in his ass, again, you must understand this, this is what they do, the police, and his ass, yeah, double penetration, yeah, and it got some hoax code, Rosengracht, yeah, the row is one of the hoax codes. Because that's the 33 row, 33, and the run is 33. Yeah, run have from Range Rover, you understand? Run and row, and he got run over by a Range Rover. This is total fake story, piece of shit, liar. Peace, people.